It's a size 3 jig, 3 metres, cancel about 10, then flick flick, and I'm on again, and I just got to hook up, flick flick. Well, that works, and that works really well. Do you like that, Diego? There's a demonstration on how to catch squid, guys. That's what you want. Grab around behind the head. They might look a bit placid, but I can tell you right now, they've got a little beak in there like a bird in their gob. And if that beak gets a hold of you, it'll take a nice little chunk out of your finger. Wash, rinse, repeat.